India has some of the world's best doctors today and among one of the most advanced healthcare systems with a private hospital system which is equal if not better than the West. As a result, India has become a major medical tourist destination. However, more than 70% of India has minimal access to healthcare. So the question which arises is, why is this the case? Economics is the answer to the question. Many of the doctors India produces either choose to practice medicine abroad or serve only a small segment of the population. 70% of available healthcare professionals in India address less than 25% of the population who are in urban areas. On the other hand, 70% of the population lives in rural areas where there is no available healthcare, which forces people to travel when they need to see a healthcare provider. This is further exacerbated by dismal transportation infrastructure. When tests are ordered, patients need to wait for days, weeks, or even months. The worst hit are the women and children. For example, the incidence of breast cancer in India is on the rise. Breast cancer has now eclipsed cervical cancer as the leading cause of cancer for all women in India. While the reason more women are developing breast cancer is the subject of debate, it is clear India's healthcare system is not adequately prepared to screen for breast cancer, which could help save millions of lives if detected early. Of the 250 million women over the age of 40 in India, merely 7 million are screened annually for breast cancer. That is a screening rate of less than 3% for a disease that ultimately affects 1 in 7 women. Mammography, the standard for breast cancer screening, is not only expensive, but can have a wait time of several months and is not available in rural areas where 70% of these women live. Since 60% of women diagnosed with breast cancer are at stage 3 or 4, we also know that the few women that are screened are getting tested only after they have exhibited symptoms. Early screening, which is integral to effective treatment, is currently non-existent in India. POC Medical Systems Pandora CDX is being developed to address these deficits in India's healthcare system. Our breast cancer screening tool, Mammo Alert, is highly portable and can be brought directly to the patient. It requires just a drop of blood and does not need to be administered by a doctor or nurse. Patients will be able to speak to trained physicians over our telemedicine network to receive results and learn about next steps if necessary, and all in real time.